Hello, and welcome to Let's Read the Books of Baldur's Gate. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading History of Shadowdale 11, which I found right here in the Iron Throne headquarters in South Baldur's Gate. History of Shadowdale. Doust chooses Morngrim Amcathra to succeed him. Doust Sulwood, recommended to the position by Kelvin Blackstaff, ruled Shadowdale as lord for 5 years. Seems like a millennium, he was oft known to have reported, and the tedium of court life and the lure of adventure eventually caused him to retire his position and rejoin the Knights of Mithranor in regular adventuring. He handed the pendant of Ashaba, symbol of the lordship, on to one of the younger knights, a Waterdavian noble named Morngrim Amcathra. Morngrim had been dispatched by Kelvin from Waterdeep for other purposes, but Doust liked both the young man's straightforward honesty and his willingness to shoulder the burden of protecting the small community from myriad dangers. Time has proven this choice a wise one. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of Baldur's Gate, History of Shadowdale 11.
Altruistic moron?